So it's harder to argue for the necessity of gaming offline when most people are always connected anyway. I mean, the internet no longer working is basically an apocalypse scenario at this point, and if it comes to that, humanity will have bigger problems than game preservation to worry about. We'll be sitting around the campfire trying to explain Hideo Kojima's body of work, and no one's going to believe us.